Metro police have arrested a man and a teenager for a gas station robbery. Police say they used stolen guns with machine gun conversion devices. IMPD says Raquan Gray and a 16-year-old robbed a gas station on West 10th Street yesterday morning. Police say they showed a handgun and stole merchandise from that store. Officers found Gray and the teen just moments later.